Now imagine, if you will, dear listeners, an heroic band of musicians from the deepest, darkest reaches of the tri-state, with instruments crafted from the carcass of an elder dragon, lyrics written with a holy phoenix's quill, and, I assure you, many other spectacular hyperboles. They are Atomic Potato.